Who can get depression or anxiety?
Pretty much anybody at any age can experience depression and or anxiety. One of the risk factors is a family history of having depression or anxiety. But again, we have to remember that a risk factor isn't a certainty. So just because mom or dad or brother or sister has had depression doesn't mean that a person will necessarily have depression.